A warning tonight from Michigan's Attorney General Dana Nessel about the coronavirus. Don't fall for scams playing on your fears. Con artists are sending fake emails, making social media posts, and selling fake products, all in an effort to steal your money. Attorney General Nessel reminds people while the threat is real, there are no confirmed cases in Michigan. She says these scams are a perfect example of people preying on fears, and no one should hand out their personal information. Tonight, people in mid-Michigan are getting ready just in case the virus spreads here. Cody Butler checked in with county health officials today to see how they're preparing.
The World Health Organization is calling the coronavirus a public health emergency of international concern. There are 14 cases confirmed in the U.S. None are here in Michigan.
We're at a very early stage here where, you know, there's not really a lot that you're actively doing.
Ingham County Health Officer Linda Vale says this outbreak isn't much different than previous health scares in the past.
We, you know, handled H1N1 years ago. We have preparedness plans in place that allow us to just kind of amp up and do those things.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says there are cases of the coronavirus in more than 40 countries. The Health Department and Michigan State University are monitoring the situation in those countries. MSU even banning official travel to four Asian countries to help keep people healthy.
Now what we're doing is working with students who may be from those affected areas and making sure that they have the support services that they need here on campus.
Vail says they are working with the CDC to monitor anyone in the area.
What that really means is not like, oh my gosh, these people might have coronavirus, let's monitor them, is that they traveled from an impacted area.
She adds, even if the coronavirus does spread in Michigan, it likely won't be as bad as in China.
Keep in mind, you know, this is the United States. This is not rural areas of China. And so access to medicine and medical care, you know, may be different.
And that was Cody Butler reporting. Health leaders say the best way to stop the spread of any virus is to simply wash your hands and cover your cough. Michigan Senators Debbie Stabenow and Gary Peters are asking the president to take action and offer more money to fight the coronavirus.